About to go off on this peace pilgrimage on the Pine Gap. And what to say? That it will be a holy walk. We'll be doing lamentations in landscape. We'll be using it as an opportunity to attune ourselves to the great sadness in the land, the great grief that resides here. And connect this with the fact that Pine Gap is being used as a military base for war making in foreign lands. Great grief is coming from this base, and we'll be remembering that too. The frontier wars and the present wars of imperialism.